If you think about the issues facing the world and the fact that the population is going to grow from 7 billion to 9 billion over the next generation or so, the two key elements are food and water. And Michigan has the opportunity to use its land-based resources as well as its abundant water supply to be a leader in the world. Alternative energy requires that one think about resources that are currently available to us, land being one of them. Well, not simply the food versus fuel issue, but how we can use new plant materials in order to be able to turn that into productive energy. We have the opportunity to continue to be great stewards of the land and water and use that as the basis for new technology.